skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, El Dorado! Today's October 31st. I'm your torturer, Jordan.
I'm your torturer, Lord.
And this is Evil TV. Today's death notes are that some people I hear can spell, but can you beat other monsters? If you're going to try, then go on the El Dorado website for more information. Don't run scared, because it'll be coming out soon.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
A werewolf.
A werewolf who? Wait, what? Hey, Lauren, what are you being for Halloween?
Oh, are you ready to pick up the paintbrush of ghost people? Because the art book, or as some people call it, the paintbrush, the art book competition is coming to Ghost Town, or some people call it the library.
Click, that's the sound of someone turning into a ghost. Or it can be the sound of picture retakes. If you want to retake your picture and you don't like your school picture, then you should. We will be retaking it Friday, November 4th. If you want to retake it, Friday is the only day to retake. Hey, Lauren, it's just me. Are you getting hungry for lunch?
Yeah, what's for lunch?
Thank you, Jordan and Lauren. This week's lunch is going to be horrible. Today's lunch is going to be chicken strips with dipping sauce and garlic bread, or plant nachos with cheese sauce. Tomorrow's lunch is going to be pork tacos with salsa and brown rice and mac and cheese. Wednesday's lunch is going to be hamburgers or cheeseburgers with fries and chili cheese fries. Thursday's lunch is going to be French toast with sausage and berry sauce and broccoli stuffed cheese potato. Friday's lunch is going to be grilled cheese with pizza. Thank you for listening, and now on to Mazzy with the weather.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the second episode of Evil TV. Happy Halloween, everyone. Are you excited to go trick-or-treating? I know I am. I love candy. I can't wait to eat Twix, chocolate, Skittles, Smarties, Nerds, lollipops, Jolly Ranchers. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm getting carried away. Now, onto the weather today. The weather is going to be 64 degrees as the high, and the low will be 43 degrees. Hope you have something warm to wear while you go trick-or-treating. Here's the joke for this week. Why did the policeman ticket the ghost on Halloween? It didn't have a haunting license. On to the next one. Knock, knock. Who's there? Philip. Philip who? Fill up my bag with candy, please. Oh my god, that was such a good joke. You better be happy. On Thursday, it will rain worms. Trust me, it will. Now, on to our sore winners.
Hello, El Dorado. I'm your host, Jordan, and today I'll be interviewing Layla Coleman from first grade. Layla, what did you do to earn a sore slip?
I let Ryder go in front of me.
Why did you do this?
Because I saw that he was frustrated.
What do you think other people in the school can do to soar just like you did?
I don't know what else. Be kind to each other.
And that's sore interviews.
Hello, this is Adria with Eagle TV, and I am here interviewing Cameron. What did you get a sore slip for, Cameron?
Making someone's day by including them in my group.
Well, I think that was very kind of you. What were you doing?
I believe we were, working on math problems and stuff, and, a math game.
That is so exciting. Thank you for including people and making their day and being an awesome classmate. Do you have anything to say to the school when this is broadcast on Monday?
Just be nice to people and be kind.
Well, that is an awesome final word. Thank you, Cameron.